Well, hello. I haven't seen you guys for so long. Welcome back to the SuperBone channel. We're getting going on some more videos, and the first up in this batch is actually a track that we started way back in January. And it's a tribute to one of the greatest jazz arrangers ever, Sammy Nestico. Unfortunately, he passed away in January, which was very sad. I don't think I know any musicians that have played in a big band that have not heard of Sammy Nestico, have not loved one of his charts. So we just had to cover one on SuperBone because, as well as being an arranger, he's also a trombonist. And of course, one of his most famous works for trombone that he arranged is A Time for Love, which was done by Bill Watrous, another giant of jazz trombone. We wanted to really hero Sammy's arranging, so I wasn't going to redo it for trombones. No, I'm doing the full big band arrangement, and we've got a full big band of some incredible musicians from around the world, so I'm really pleased to be able to present A Time for Love by Sammy Nestico, performed by the SuperBone Big Band and featuring one of the nicest, beautifulest tones in the trombone world with some incredible range, Eric Budd. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, that was incredible. I couldn't believe when Eric sent through his solo and put that phrase up the octave. What a ridiculous player. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did, and I hope it paid a good tribute to two amazing people, Sammy Nestico and Bill Watrous. That's one of my favorite trombone solos ever, so I'm so glad to have recorded it for you guys. Going forward, we've got some more stuff. I'm going to be doing some quartets by myself because I've picked up a bass trombone, and we're going to be promoting other arrangers and composers' works. So if you are an arranger or composer, please let us know if you've got anything that you want us to record. Obviously, trombone ensemble, but we'll be willing to do that for you because we just want to really showcase the best ensemble there is. That's the trombone ensemble, no questions asked. So please get in touch, let us know, and stay tuned for more videos in the future. Thanks, guys. See you later.